these guys can somehow track a beast across what looks like naked rock. They know the characteristics of sand particles, looking for the slightest little variation, disruption. There are so few, they know them by name. This one is called Don't Worry. And as a deterrent to poachers, game wardens have removed his most distinctive feature.
If a poacher follows this guy for 3 days and finds out you guys took the horn off as a deterrent, isn't he just gonna shoot it anyway and take whatever's left of the nub?
There's definitely evidence that supports that,
yeah.
Which is heartbreaking.